Alright everybody, welcome back to another part of Doom. I hope everyone is having a fantastic day today. And last episode, we went through the 8th mission, I believe. It was the area where we finally met with the Dr. Samuel, which is the guy that was speaking to me all this time from the first part, the very first part. We finally met him in person. Turns out he was a robot all along. That's exciting. So now we will be going to Lazarus Labs. Perhaps we can finally find the Helix Stone that we've been looking for. Actually, not so long. The first person that we told us about the Helix Stone was Dr. Samuel. He told us that it's a very powerful thing that we need to get our hands on. Also, we found a new weapon for the last episode, which is called the BFG. And like I said in the last episode, I have no words to describe it. It's the most OP, overpowered thing I've ever seen. Thank God it only has 3 uses before being empty. Because it would have been, wow. Can't imagine it having more than 3 bullets. So anyway, let's get going. By the way, I have today joining me is our friend here. A coffee with a little bit of milk. Like this is how I like it. And it's delicious, so let's keep going. Lazarus. Oh, we are here.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone, but if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
Oh, okay. Shut down the portal. By the way, before we get anywhere, I just wanted to tell you guys, when I was on the loading screen, I read a few things, and it turns out I was wrong about few things. So, first of all, Olivia didn't make, there's no virus. She didn't turn humans into demons. She instead used the Helix Stone to release demons from their cells and also possess every human on this facility that I am right now. Possess everyone here into a demon. That's why there are many demons around here. It's the personnel that used to work here. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So let's do this. Ooh, why are there candles here? Romantic. Okay, we're ready to go. Olivia?
The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against
them. Is that me? I think she's talking about the Doomslayer, which is our character in this game. Haha.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel.
Fuck you again. Wait, what? Siphon grenade? Oh, hell yeah! Okay, and where is the weapons? Siphon grenade. Okay, let's test it. I'm not sure what it does yet. But let's just test it, you know? Oh. It's a stagger grenade. Wow, nice. Okay. Nice. So, I didn't miss anything, right? Or maybe I did? Yeah, I did, but not sure how I get there yet. What? Oh, maybe if I go here and then perhaps here. Secrets. Nice. Oh. And fell down. Before I continue, I want to check some of these upgrades. So this one has a mastery. I want to see the challenges. Perform 5 different glory kills on possessed soldiers. Kill 8 demons with a single shot. Oh, I need to use the BFG for that. Play a game of demon destruction. What? The game? What game? I don't know what that means. Let's do the nest, shall we? Where is he? Where's the big guy? Here he is. Easy. That wasn't so good, but I'm fine with it. Okay. So the secrets should be... First of all, let's grab all the armor that we can find. There's also something here. Oh, it's the one that I need for the BFG. Let's keep an eye out for those. And also, is it this way? It is. The secrets. Oh. Very hidden, that's for sure. Yeah, should be it. So, by the way, you can get one of these upgrades. So, power ups, I don't know. Dexterity, I also don't know. Let's just get one of these, I believe. And then let's check this. So there are four elite guards, one argent cell, one field drone, and two runes. Okay, so I'm not missing anything. There should be a rune and an auto map over there. So let's get going. Let's drink a bit of coffee.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility.
Damn. Drone. So I don't really care which I get from these three, but I guess I can get this one for the plasma gun. I'm not gonna use it though. I want the stun one. Because I love this gun. Up here. Let's check. Okay, everything's fine. Let's grab that. And this one. I'm hearing something huge. It just passed through here. Oh my. So, I want to go over here, right? Or maybe there's nothing over here. There is something. Maybe I see. It's the automap somewhere here. There you are. Okay, and there should be a codex on the top. Oh god. What is this? What is this thing? Where did I go? Oh, it's just a platform so I can get up. Wait. There it is. So now I should be going across the other side. So over here. I am very afraid, because there is someone, somewhere. Nice. So over here now, and there should be a room on the left side, which is locked. Of course it's locked. I hope it unlocks, that's for sure. Bang. Did it unlock now? Wait. There's an entrance over there. Oh. Wait. So this is gonna stay locked. I can see an entrance over there, so maybe I will be able to go there soon. Right? Maybe not. Am I wrong? Maybe I am. We have to risk it. So over here now. This is closed. Nice. So how do I go? Not sure about the room, to be honest. I'm kind of afraid that we will miss it. Oh, there's a healing station, but I can't use it. Okay. Oh, I dropped down. On the face. Very nice. Nice. Should I use? Nah, I don't know. Yeah, I should use it. Bang. I have a feeling I shouldn't have used it, but anyway. Okay, so I need to go over there, but I also want to get the room. So what do I want to do? What is this? Oh, okay. How do I get up again? I can't. Don't tell me that, please. I guess, never mind then. I guess I missed the room. Yep. Pretty sure I did. That's very lame, but I guess it is what it is. So where is that? Oh, it's a door? Ah, okay. Towards that huge area ahead. Oh god. I feel like something big is coming. I know what I want to do now, but I don't have what I want to use. Shotgun and one more. That should be it.
Lockdown disengaged.
Okay, so I also want to get the collectible, but how do I do that? Oh, I see. Very secret. Very secret. So let's get it. Oh, another red guy. What's his name? Elite guy. Ooh. So we should be opening this thing now. And we will be continuing downloads. So yeah. Let's also get an upgrade. Perhaps I can finally get one on the shotgun. So reduces the recharge time, very nice. And how about the mastery? Getting a direct hit with an explosive shot will spawn cluster bombs. So I need direct hits. Very nice. What is this? I don't like this loading screen. It's scaring me.
Cryos Elidma and Matt Dillock. Creon High Olen Divina.
What was that? What was any of that? Okay. So let's go into this. Oh, it's a helix stone. Oh, we found it. Very nice. Very nice. So is there nothing else here? Oh, there is a collectible. And it should be somewhere here. Oh. Ha ha. Oh, very cool colors. Toxic guy. Okay. I love the collectibles. They're so fun to find. So, how about we go towards the main area, which should be down here. Right? No, I came from here. So, oh, the opposite of this. Oh, there's going to be a big battle here.
You should not have allowed his location to be discovered. You have failed us.
It wasn't him. It was Samuel. He led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. I promise. The gate will be opened.
Why is Olivia opening the gate anyway? Did she make like a deal with the demons? I don't know. Okay, I am opening something. Oh, it's behind me. Okay. Is that me? Power suit?
All terminals now accessible.
What? Oh, nice. So, I want the last upgrade for health for sure. Very nice. And I see you. You will be useful for sure. Is there anything else? Not really. There's a codex somewhere. Oh, right here. And so something deactivated. Oh, it's this thing. Okay. Oh god. What is that? It looks like a key. Very cool looking, whatever that was.
That's what she was looking for. Vega, did you get the location?
What is it, crucible?
It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CB.
I need to get an old portal. We will be going back to hell. So maybe I'm not going back to hell. Not sure. Oh, there's the direct hit. Whoa. Give you more of that. Whoa, that was so nice. You got me going. By the way, I'm taking my time here because I want to get the direct hits with the imps, with the explosive shotgun. So I got 13 already. It's so sick. I love it. So this should be okay. We're going downwards. I think I missed the room completely in the end, which is a little bummer, but that's fine. Okay, so it looks like we will be entering this scary staircase in the next episode, right next to the Helix Stone. These are very epic things that are happening, certainly. So anyways guys, that was it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. And in this mission, we did quite a lot of stuff. We unfortunately missed a room. I think we missed it. I doubt we will be going back to retrieve it. That's fine. We can miss one room, that's totally fine. We also got to see the Helix Stone from up close, which is huge, turns out to be huge, I mean in size. And we did a bunch of killing, bunch of upgrades, you know, all that shebang. And it looks like next episode we will be getting closer to the, how do I say this? So the main goal is to close completely the heliport. But Olivia opened it so she could find the crucible. It's a sort of, it looks like a key. I don't know what it does, but it's called the crucible. Maybe Samuel will tell us in the next episode. But anyway, we need to close the portal. So there is one way to close it. And that one way should be at the end of this mission. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video again. And yeah, see ya.